Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück bei Let's Play Persona 3 Portable. Da ich wohl nicht mehr dazu kommen werde, weil ich abartige Migräne habe, Dark Souls aufzunehmen, will ich zumindest den hier noch bringen. Und ja, dann lass uns mal anfangen, würde ich meinen. Immerhin muss ich mich hier jetzt nicht so konzentrieren wie bei einem Dark Souls, wo mich alle paar Meter irgendwas tötet. Later, at the dormitory lounge, a young man walked down the stairs as Mitsuru was reading a book.
I'm going out for a bit.
Hmm?
Have you seen the newspapers lately?
I know. People who had no problems before are suddenly developing acute cases of apathy syndrome. I've seen it in the news quite often lately. They say it's due to stress, but...
Yeah, right. It has to be them. Otherwise, it's not worth my time.
You have a one-track mind. Will you be okay on your own?
Don't worry, I'm just getting a little practice.
This isn't a game, Akihiko.
You overhear a conversation. Did you hear that rumor? Something about a bathroom? No, not that one. I mean the story about a first year student. Not only did she stop coming to school, she does nothing but sit and stare at the walls all day. If her mother tries to talk to her, she only mutters to herself, "It's coming! It's coming!" Huh, how about that? You don't believe me? The first bell has rung. Open your textbooks and we'll take a look at the first novel by Senzu Kasai. Why him? I'd rather teach Utsubo Kubota. He became famous as a singer, but he's also produced fine literature. I wonder why it's not on the textbook. Well, I'll just bring Kubota's book next time. Hey, Junpei, were you listening? Who did I say was my favorite author? Psst. Who does she like? Utsubo Kubota? That's right, so you're listening to me after all. Well, you know how I like to pay attention. Man, you saved my bacon, Velina. You overhear your classmates whispering. Velina gave him the answer, she must pay attention in class. You became slightly more popular. Ich weiß ja nicht, aber in der Schule aufzupassen ist nicht unbedingt die Art, wie man populärer wird. Zumindest war das nicht zu meiner Schulzeit so. Your charm has increased. Class has ended for today. There's nothing to do, Yusuru, so you decide to go back to the dorm. Evening. The dormitory lounge. Yukari is already here, talking with an unfamiliar man.
Oh, she's back!
So, this is our new guest. Good evening. My name is Shuji Ikutsuki. I'm the chairman of the board for your school. Ikutsuki. Hard to say, isn't it? That's why I don't like introducing myself. Even I get tongue-tied sometimes. I apologize about the confusion regarding your accommodations. However, it may take a while longer before you receive the proper room assignment. Is there anything you'd like to ask?
Who else lives here?
There are only 4 students in this dorm. You, Yukari here, Mitsuru, and a senior named Akihiko Sanada. I hope you all get along. Do you have another question?
Mal sehen. Why did you come here?
To welcome you, of course. Speaking of which, where's Mitsuru, Yukari?
She's upstairs.
As diligent as always. Although it doesn't hurt to come down and say hello. Do you have another question?
Hmm. I saw something odd.
You saw something strange? Like what? You were probably just tired. I wouldn't worry about it.
Sicherlich. Sehr gut. Kleine Jungen, die einem Verträge unterhalten, sind natürlich alltäglich.
It's bad for your complexion, you know.
Something doesn't seem right.
Do you have another question?
Das war's dann ja, also no, not really.
Then I hope you have a successful school year. Now, if you'll excuse me, you must be tired from all the excitement. You should go to bed early. As they say, the early bird catches the bookworm. Please forgive the bad pun.
You'll get used to his lame jokes.
You should rest for today. You decided to return to your room and sleep. Later, at a certain room in the dormitory.
Working hard? So, how's she doing?
She went to bed a little while ago. She's asleep now. Mr. Chairman, do you think she's...
Well, let's wait and see for now. The dark hour is approaching.
Meanwhile, in a back alley of Tatsumiport Island.
This sucks.
Upbeat music is playing from the radio that the man threw away.
KJ Radio presents the Bay Tuners. Tune in again next week for more of the hits.
This program is brought to you by Kirijo Electronics. Kirijo Electronics, always there when you need them. The time is now midnight.
What the? What's happening to me?
Back at a certain room in the dormitory.
Hmm, she's still sleeping. The dark hour occurs every day at 12 midnight. You could say it's the hidden hour. During this time, an ordinary person transmogrifies into a coffin and is oblivious to all that occurs.
Then she must be...
As you can see, she's retained her human form. She's asleep. But she's definitely experiencing the dark hour. The only question that remains is whether or not she has the potential. Although she must. If she didn't, they would have preyed on her by now.
Scary.
In any case, we should continue to monitor her for a few more days.
Yes, sir.
I feel kind of bad, though, spying on her like this.
Nun werden wir wohl beobachtet, würde ich meinen. Master. Master Velina Asiasen.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. My name is Igor. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. Only those who have signed the contract can enter this place.
The paper you signed at the dorm is lying before Igor.
Henceforth, you shall be welcome here in the Velvet Room. You are destined to hone your unique ability, and you will require my help to do so. I only ask one thing in return. that you abide by the contract and assume responsibility for the choices you make.
I understand.
Hold on to this.
You obtained the Velvet Key.
There is still one more resident of this room who unfortunately could not be present for your arrival. But I'll make sure you two are properly introduced. Another time, perhaps. Till we meet again.
You felt like you had a strange dream. It's time to go to school. Yo, man, I'm so sleepy today. In times like these, it's best to sleep during class. You ever notice how something taking a nap in classes make you feel more refreshed than sleeping at home? Don't sleep in class. What? Why do you have to be all serious? That feeling of being completely recharged is awesome, but I'm screwed later since I didn't hear the lecture. Oh, but we have classic literature today, that means you're stuck with Mr. Nasty Owl Edoka. Ahem, I'm Mr. Ekoda. I'll be teaching you classic literature. I'll be teaching you about good old Japan all year. Some people say classic lit isn't relevant to everyday life, but oh, how they are wrong. The students, the other teachers, wrong. Nobody really understands classic lit. You feel tired. Close your eyes for a few minutes. Stay awake. Hey, are you listening to me? Wake up, children, now open your textbooks. First on our syllabus is Ise Monogatari, The Origin of Japanese Literature. It's a very interesting story, you youngsters might call it Da Bomb. I can tell you people are zoning out. You stayed up and listened to the lecture. Your academics has increased. Also und weiter, unser Statuswert ist ein bisschen gestiegen. You met Yukari at the shoeboxes and decided to go back together. Polonia Mall.
Have you come here before? A lot of Gekkoukan students come here after school. There's a karaoke box and a CD shop. Oh, and a really great cafe too. There's also a nightclub, but that's kinda not for us yet.
The Polonia Mall is crowded with students on the way back from school.
Welcome back.
The moon is beautiful tonight. It might be nice to read a book by moonlight once in a while. So, das Sign-In-Sheet, dann wollen wir mal speichern. Ja, hatte ich eigentlich vor, aber normalerweise kann man über Viereck halt direkt in sein Zimmer wechseln, dann mache ich das halt so. Will you go back to your room for today? Go back. You feel tired, you should get some rest. Also, dann wollen wir uns mal hinlegen. Immerhin haben wir ja einen Vollmond. At a certain room in the dormitory.
How is she?
The same as last night.
Very interesting. Even those who have the potential tend to be unstable at first. Memory loss, disorientation. But this subject is rather unique. She hasn't exhibited any of the common symptoms.
But we're treating her like a guinea pig.
I understand your concern. But it's imperative that we recruit new members. I heard she's in your class. Wouldn't you be more comfortable working with someone from the same grade? A female classmate at that.
Yeah, I guess. But still.
An emergency call from outside rang through the room.
Command room. Is that you, Akihiko?
You're not gonna believe this. This thing is huge. Unfortunately, I don't have time to talk. It's chasing me. I wanted to let you guys know. I'm almost there.
Does that mean he's bringing that thing here?
Mr. Chairman, let's suspend our observation for now. We'll prepare for battle.
Right. Be careful.
Akihiko!
I'm all right. Get ready to be surprised. It'll be here any second.
This is no time to joke around.
It's one of them, Akihiko?
Yes, but not an ordinary one.
Ah! What the? You've got to be kidding me!
Mr. Chairman, please head for the command room. Takeba, go upstairs and wake her up. Then escape out the back.
But what about you two?
We'll stop it here. You led it to us, Akihiko, so I'm afraid you'll have to fight.
Like I had a choice. What are you waiting for, Yukari? Go!
I'm going!
Your room. You are awoken by a loud noise. Should you go check outside? Natürlich sehen wir mal nach.
Wake up! Sorry, I'm coming in! I don't have time to explain. We have to get out of here now!
Okay, dann geh mal.
Downstairs. We'll leave through the back door. Wait. Take this, just in case.
Yukari handed you a long, thin implement. It seems to be Naginata.
Okay, let's go. Follow me.
Dormitory, first floor at the rear entrance.
Alright, we should be safe now.
Takeba, do you read me?
Yes, I hear you.
Be careful. There's more than one enemy. The one we're fighting isn't the one Akihiko saw.
What? Let's pull back.
Second floor.
What was that? It's getting closer. Keep moving, hurry.
The dormitory rooftop.
The door's locked. I think we're safe for now. Huh? You gotta be kidding me! It climbed up the wall?
There. They're on the roof.
That gigantic shadow. Just what is it we're dealing with?
Let's go, Mitsuru!
Wait!
That's the thing that attacked this place. We call them shadows. Oh yeah, I have to fight. I can summon mine. No problem. Here goes.
Thank you.
earth was that?
The sudden swell of power has subsided. Orpheus regained its original form. You have obtained a new persona.
Is it over? It's still moving!
A piece of the shadow is heading for Yukari.
No. Get away from me!
You have to save her. So, dann haben wir jetzt unseren ersten Kampf. Und die Waffe hier ist auch, kommt auch wirklich nur für den weiblichen Charakter zum Einsatz. Und dann wollen wir sie mal testen. Was haben wir denn sonst so? Skills? You felt a surge of energy inside after the recent battle. Level up. Your hit points and spirit points have increased. You are now able to create personas up to level 3. Something inside of you has changed. Orpheus has leveled up. Also Endurance und Agility haben sich erhöht und Orpheus hat Agi gelernt. Agi ist halt ein Feuerzauber. The monsters are gone. It seems Yukari is safe too. You feel exhausted. You are losing consciousness.
Are you okay? Come on! Please! Can you hear me? Answer me!
This is the Velvet Room, was it?
It's so nice to see you again. You became unconscious after awakening to your power. I see that it was Orpheus that heeded your calling. That power is called a persona. It is a manifestation of your psyche.
Persona?
A persona is a facet of your personality that surfaces as you react to external stimuli. You can think of it as a mask that protects you as you brave many hardships.
A mask?
When you use your persona ability, you must channel your inner strength. The ability evolves as you develop your social links, your emotional ties with others. The stronger your social links, the more powerful your persona ability. Please remember that. Now then, time marches on in your world. I shouldn't keep you here any longer. Next time we meet, you will come here of your own accord. Until then, farewell.
Und 9 Tage sind vergangen. Your head is getting clearer. You can see white ceiling. You wonder how long you've been asleep. You feel someone's presence beside you.
You're awake. How do you feel?
Have you been here long?
Thank goodness you finally came to. I was so worried about you. The doctor couldn't find anything wrong with you. He said you were just exhausted. I'm sorry I couldn't do anything. But your power, it was amazing.
What did I do?
The power you used. We call it Persona. And those creatures you defeated are shadows. Our enemy. We'll explain everything later. I'm sorry I didn't tell you before. I wanted to tell you that I'm sort of like you.
What do you mean?
My dad died in an accident when I was little. My mom and I aren't exactly on good terms. You're all alone too, right? To be honest, I already know about your past. But it didn't seem fair, so I wanted you to know about mine. It was back in 99. There was a big explosion in the area. Supposedly, my dad died in the blast. But nobody really knows what happened. He was working in a lab run by the Kirijo Group. So, I'm hoping that if I stick around long enough, I'll find out something. That's why I'm going to Gekkoukan High, and why I was there when this happened to you. Of course, I panicked and wasn't much help. It was my first time fighting them too. I'm sorry. You wouldn't have to go through all this if I wasn't such a coward.
It's not your fault.
Thanks. But still, here I am telling you all this the minute you wake up. While I was waiting, I thought to myself, I've been hiding so many things from her. As soon as she wakes up, I'll tell her the truth. So, thanks for listening. I've been wanting to share that story with someone for a long time. All right, I'm gonna get going. I'll let the others know you woke up. Oh, and you don't have to be formal around me or anything. Us second year girls gotta stick up for each other after all. Bye.
Yo, long time no see, what's up? Did you have an upset stomach or something? Anyway, I got something to tell ya. Are you feeling okay? Dude, I'm just fine. Forget the old Junpei. Sheesh, someone's full of energy today. I could hear from all the way over there. Hey, it's Yucatan. You two live in the same dorm, yet came separately today. Is it because you will cause too many rumors again, huh? What? I just left a little late. Anyways, I need to talk to her. Bye bye, Junpei. What? Are you feeling better? Lena? I'm sorry to hit you with this the first thing in the morning, but Akutsuki-san wants to talk to you today. Come to the fourth floor of the dorm after school, okay? Don't forget. Early morning, morning. That's enough about mammoths. I don't see the big deal. They're just huge elephants. And that wraps it up for the Stone Age. I'm tired of lessons about stones. I'd rather talk about the Sengoku era. Japanese history is not that exciting until then. Though I'm paid to do this, so I've gotta. It's tough being an adult. Next is the Yomon period. When do the samurai get their day in the sun? I'll just ask a question at random and call a day. Hey Junpei. What was the style of houses in the Yomon period called? How am I supposed to know about something way back then? Quick, Velina, what the heck is he talking about? Da ich das schon mal gespielt habe, kenne ich die meisten Antworten und in dem Fall Mud Huts. That's correct. Mud Huts were built by digging a hole in the ground and supporting the roof. It's no use, I can't get interested. I wanna get to the Age of Katanas, everything else is so dull. Hey, I answered right and I don't get any credit. Oh well, thanks Velina. You hear the classmates whispering. Velina told Junpei the answer, she's really smart. You became slightly more popular. Your jump has increased. Classes ended for today. There seems to be something important going on at the dorm. You decide to go back early. Evening. Und wir sind da. There's no one in the lounge. You were told to go to the fourth floor. Aber bevor wir das tun, speichere ich hier und würde meinen, wir führen das dann ein anderes Mal weiter und also bis es wieder heißt, Let's Play Persona 3 Portable.